Hi, my name is Mike Coleman. I'm 6 feet tall and I am currently living in Burbank, California.
Watching as the credits all roll down and crying, you know we're playing to a full house. No heroes, villains, one to blame. While wilted roses fill the stage, and the thrill is gone. Our debut was a masterpiece, but in the end, for you and me, hold this show. It can't go on. We used to have it all, but now's our curtain call. So hold for the applause, oh, 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 oh. And wave out to the crowd and take our final bow. Oh, it's our time to go, but at least we stole the show. 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 So now we're crying. So let the velvet roll down, down. No heroes, villains, one to blame. While wilted roses fill the stage, and the thrill is gone. Our debut was a masterpiece. Our lines we read so perfectly, but the show, it can't go on. Used to have it all, but now's our curtain call. So hold for the applause, oh, 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 oh. And wave out to the crowd and take our final least we stole the show. It's been a long day without you, my friend, and I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. We've come a long way from where we began. Oh, I'll tell you all about it when I see you again, when I see you again.
Damn. Knew. All the planes we flew, good things we've been through, then I'll be standing right here talking to you about another path. I know we love to hit the road and laugh, but something told me that it wouldn't last. Had to switch up, look at things different, see the bigger picture. Those were the days, hard work forever pays. Now I see you in a better place. See you in a better place.
How can we not talk about family when family's all that we got? Everything I went through, you were standing there by my side. And now you gon' be with me for the last ride.
It's been a long day without you, my friend, and I'll tell you all about it when I see you again.
I see you again.
We've come a long way,
yeah, we came a long way
from where we began.
You know, we started.
Oh, I'll tell you all about it when I see you again.
Let me tell you.
When I see you again.
You both go out your way and the vibe is feeling strong and what's small turn to a friendship turn to a bond, and that bond will never be broken, the love will never get lost. And when brotherhood come first, then the line will never be crossed. Established it on our own when that line had to be drawn, and that line is what we reach, so remember me when I'm gone.
How can we not talk about family when family's all that we got? Everything I went through, you were standing there by my side. And now you gon' be with me for the last ride.
So let the light guide your way. Yeah. Hold every memory as you go. And every road you take.
Loving can hurt. Loving can hurt sometimes. But it's the only thing that I know. When it gets hard, you know it can get hard sometimes. It is the only thing that makes us feel alive. We keep this love in a photograph. We made these memories for ourselves, where our eyes are never closing, hearts are never broken, and time's forever frozen still.
So you can keep me inside the pocket of your ripped jeans, holding me closer till our eyes meet. You won't ever be alone. Wait for me to come home.
Loving can heal. Loving can mend your soul. And it's the only thing that I know. With every piece of you, mm-hmm.
Mike, can you please come over here and explain to us what we're learning Haikyuu Fitness Karate for?
Yes, sir. We're learning Haikyuu Fitness Karate to learn how to kick our own behinds, not somebody else's. Self-defense against our own self. The art of soul fighting. We find our weaknesses and we destroy them one by one till we have a compassionate heart. That's what it is, sir. Our spirit. Our power. We tap in and we wipe out our vices. Even in a match. If we're versing someone, we have to always have their best interests at heart. If they're weaker than us, we get in there, we score our points, and we get out. We don't harm them, and we do not embarrass them. That's the game, sir.
Is that it?
No, sir. And you're not training us to be champions of karate, sir. Anybody can do that. You're training us to be champions of life. To help people. To serve them, sir.
Thank you, Mike.
Yes, sir.
So from today on, let your yes be yes and your no, no. And what you think and what you say and what you do line up, you guys are ready to be champions.
I will remember how you kissed me under the lamppost back on 6th Street. Hearing you whisper through the phone, wait for me to come home.